I'm sorry, did I hear this wrong?
Now, Ben, fact-checking for our viewers is not necessary because they're not consuming disinformation. But the point of this story is...
Come on.